Children, you want to buy an ice cream for your friend. You have sweets, stamps, and money. Which one will you give to the ice cream seller for the ice cream? Yes, money. We use money to buy things. Today we are going to learn about money. Why do we need money? We need money to buy things. Coins and notes are used as money. Every country has its own notes and coins. So, the money of a particular country is called its currency. In India, we use rupees and paise. We use these rupees and paise in form of notes and coins. Let me show you them one by one. Let us see the coins first. This is a 50 paise coin. This 50 paise coin is now not used. This is 1 rupee coin, 2 rupee coin, 5 rupee coin, 10 rupee coin. Now look at the notes we use. 5 rupees note, 10 rupee note, 20 rupee note, 50 rupee note, 100 rupee note, 200 rupee note, 500 rupee note, 2000 rupees note. Each coin and currency note, there is a number that shows its value. 1 rupee coin has the same value as an 1 rupee note. 250 paise coin has the same value as an 1 rupee coin or 1 rupee note. Children, you want to buy an ice cream for your friend. You have sweets, stamps, and money. Which one will you give to the ice cream seller for the ice cream? Yes, money. We use money to buy things. Today we are going to learn about money. Why do we need money? We need money to buy things. Coins and notes are used as money. Every country has its own notes and coins. So, the money of a particular country is called its currency. In India, we use rupees and paise. We use these rupees and paise in form of notes and coins. Let me show you them one by one. Let us see the coins first. This is a 50 paise coin. This 50 paise coin is now not used. This is 1 rupee coin, 2 rupee coin, 5 rupee coin, 10 rupee coin. Now look at the notes we use. 5 rupees note, 10 rupee note, 20 rupee note, 50 rupee note, 100 rupee note, 200 rupee note, 500 rupee note, 2000 rupees note. Each coin and currency note, there is a number that shows its value. 1 rupee coin has the same value as an 1 rupee note. 250 paise coin has the same value as an 1 rupee coin or 1 rupee note.